Alright guys, welcome back. Banjo-Kazooie Blind. We are, of course, the pumpkin. The pumpkin couldn't do anything behind that fire. No, he'd get cooked. Yeah, we need to figure out how to get this guy to sleep. I wonder if pumpkin can get up there. We're trying to see if he could actually get up there. I don't think pumpkin's solution to this particular problem. Okay. Okay, can he get... I think he can get up here. My golden prize you may not take, not while old Napper's away. Could. Okay, he's facing that way. Can old Napper not wake up? Because Napper's asleep when we walk in. And then we wake him up. So maybe old Napper needs to be... Maybe the pumpkin comes from the chimney from the backside. He won't make enough noise to wake him. So how do we get away from him? Shoot. So we need to figure out how to get back to... the maze. Okay, we need to go back up. We need to get back to where the maze is. Yeah. Can the little guy get all the way up to the roof? I don't know if he can. I don't think he can. Like, this guy can't get through that top chimney, can he? I think he would need to be able to jump. See, I don't think he can get higher than this. Woo! Can he use jumping thingies? No, I didn't think little pumpkin would be able to do that. No, pumpkin can't do that, so that's not it. It might be pumpkin about. When you walk in here, he is asleep, right? I'm not touching anything. Well, I don't know why the first... Okay, this time he didn't wake up. That's odd. I'm not a big fan of this one, unless I missed something of why we would know he wouldn't wake up. Yeah, it's too loud. Is he awake now? Maybe I just need to be more quiet. Are you awake now? You are, my golden prize. Okay. We heard him snoring when we came in there, though. Let's be more quiet. It's clear the pumpkin can get up there by those chairs, but it seems deliberate. Wake up. Why did he wake up? What's waking him up? Tree, walk around the other way. Why is he waking up? Is it time? Just give it a few seconds. There's no... Is the... Woo! Looks like I'm missing something. Was this creaking? That board creaked. That board creaked. That board creaked. Because all the wood creaked. That one creaked. I was thinking this is not. Okay, maybe Banjo needs to do it by staying off the wood. Banjo might be able to make those jumps. I think this is a Banjo situation. Let's go get Banjo. I don't think we can do much more with this little guy. Oh, well actually let's just go ahead and take him back to Nintendo's lair and look around there. Okay. There was an area. Oh, you're alive now. There was an area that we knew we could use something small. And around the red. Where was it? I know it existed. Because we remember commenting on it. It's right up there. It's right past Matilda, our Gruntilda's sister. Gruntilda's sister. Take this slow, I don't want to fall off. Straight line, sped up. Okay. What do we think we got here? Probably just a puzzle piece or something. Maybe a spell book? Yeah, it is a spell book. Cheetah Bear and Bird have found more spells. Another spell they get. If one more page I see you turn, then grant you shall, Cheetah Bear. Nasty witches, so could I shall tell. Enter red feathers. On Sandcastle for red feathers, okay. That probably lets us load 175 red feathers. Let me do that later. I don't know if we need more red feathers, but I guess we might as well use the spell since we found it. Can we get you anywhere else? Probably not, but I guess we can run you and tell you to change back. In fact, we'll just change you back to Banjo, that'd be easier. Okay. I doubt it'll let me go much further, but it's worth a shot. Yep. That's fine. Change me back. Change me back. Okay. Hope I can finish this 100% this level this episode. I'd like to wrap it up, and I can't really play much more. Everyone, okay, we have to turn this guy. Actually, I don't know how much juice I have. Oh yeah, we need some Banjo juice anyway. Just, he doesn't keep a stay, does he? No, he doesn't. He's not in Kazooie mode. Yeah, I gotta stay off the wood. That's what's waking him up. Okay, I got it. I see. That's why the chairs are laid out the way they are. Not for a worse bird. That bird's gonna try to get me any. There we go here. Oh, I can't climb that one. We need to go through the chimney and then use those chairs to get onto the table. That's what the secret is. It's just the woods waking him up, but he can't hear us. Can't hear the big bear dropping through the chimney, but you know, it's video game. Video game logic. And I like it. I gotta become Kazooie when I do that. Kazooie! Let's see any real reason. Ah, run! Oh, that's already knocked out? Damn it. Double damn it. Okay, a little Kazooie love there. We'll take that. Our Banjo health. Banjo love. Let's try this again. Let's not be bad at this time, though. No, no, no. I'm gonna fall because I gotta become Kazooie right away. It's Banjo. I'll fall. We'll be able to stop his momentum on the gunner. Alright, this time I need to... Okay, that's what we need to do. Okay. Wow, why am I having such a weird time with this? Nope, nope, because then he's gonna... Wow. That'll work. No! Okay. Go right through the flames. Okay. Can I get the better angle? Yes. Wanna... Really don't wanna fall. I'm gonna do that again, but if I do, I'll... Quality of life cut for you guys, we got it. Grunty's gold! How it shun. Shall be mad, now it's gone. Sean. Gone? Shun? Shown? I'll put up your useless spooky butt. Dun 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 dun. Yum! Now we know there's a free Kazooie up here. Banjo-Kazooie wife. Can I not get it? Oh, what a, it's a... okay, yeah. Of course, I missed. Of course. No? I'm beginning to think that's not the answer. Well, you know what? I don't need it that bad. Well, we're right here. Is it not the attack? No, it's not. Oh gosh, don't clip in it. Just get way over here. There we go. Okay. I don't know if I can fly to, right? I think it's maybe just to get that extra Kazooie. Okay. We done did good. Look at that. Never did touch floor. It was at 7? And we've got both, actually we got everything except, well, there's some notes we're missing. 9 notes, 3 jiggies. Okay, got anything else. And we know... can we use some health? I think we probably can. Oh, we can use a lot of health. Now it's got to do that one. Did we do everything we need to do in here? I don't even remember. It's been so long now. That was a timed event. We went in there. I don't think we need to become little guy again. Says there to go. Okay, I guess we've got that one puzzle we still need to solve that we had no clue really what to do. Let me grab these shoes. For no real reason. Where was that puzzle? I can't get to it that way. Seems like everything's this way, right? Don't we have to go through here for everything? Yeah, we can knock this one down. This is the... It's just this, though. I don't need this. We'll knock it down while we're here, though. Nah, the camera just went goofy on me. Okay, I guess we should do that puzzle. We know it needs done. Let's find it. And... Okay, there's Jamba Juice guy. Where's that area with the... Right here. He's over here. Is this the, don't do that, Banjo. You're gonna get hurt. Okay, this is that shortcut. What's the water? We did everything we can over there. There's a couple puzzle pieces I don't know and a couple of notes, but I guess we know we need to do this. Take a look around. What would be... Banjo-Kazooie. B-A-N... No, there's no K though, so we can't even spell Kazooie, right? No, there's a K. Z. O. O. Well, let's try it again. And then it gives you a timer. How long's the timer? Or is the timer start? Why is there no timer starting? Only one B. Only one B. Why is there no timer started? Did I do something wrong? Was I supposed to hit something? There it goes. So it's not backwards. Maybe I just want to spell Kazooie? Oh, the witch is doing something weird. What if I leave before anything happens? Is there something a pumpkin could do there? What could a pumpkin possibly do that old Banjo couldn't? Maybe I should listen to what he says closer. Yeah, ears gonna restart. Oh, I hate you, you're like ethereal. Yeah, you're hurting. What in the heck am I supposed to do? Banjo-Kazooie. It's not forward and it's not backwards. I don't know what to do. I think we'd make a ding once I get one right. That seems to be how the way the puzzles work. I just need to hit every one till I get one right and then sort of backwards try to figure out what I was supposed to do. I'm about to die. Oh, it's gonna start me way back. I forgot it does that. Get a little bit of Banjo Hill. Hope these things come alive. I think you do. Okay. What to do with that? You come alive? There we go. Rebuild a little Banjo strength. I don't have a clue on that puzzle. Should I just try to hit? Oh, this is nice. I know this is sir. Yeah, get almost all my Banjo strength back. No, oh, you hit me? That's not good. I just kind of broke even with you. Go get. Yes. Okay. Let's, I guess I'll cut ahead till I get there. Okay, just open the door. Guess we're right by it. I wonder if I should fast forward as I try to figure this out. I don't know what to do. I could try just... Greetings, oh solid one. I'm Tumblr, the Mighty. Solve the puzzle, and you can take this inferno thing that's stuck under me. 66. Oh! Well, okay. Well, that's completely different. Well, we didn't know it did that. Does he change colors? No. Well, okay. I was jumping off it, I guess. That's a very interesting puzzle, but it is what it is. Can I change the camera angle? No. Where's the end? Okay, bam. Joe, where's the J? Okay. Okay, he knocks you off. Bam. Joe. Oh, you don't want to hit the witch. It took some stuff away. Okay, at least we know what the heck we're doing. Where's the other A? We're not gonna make it in time. Because those are two Z's, I probably spelled it wrong. Okay, we'll go right back up there. Okay, let's try this again. How do you... Oh, okay. I don't know how to spell... I don't know how to spell it. B-A... Well... You son of a... We had a hard time finding the end. It's over here where the camera hides, isn't it? No? Yes. Ban. It's the J. Ban. Oh, you can't hit the witch, right? I forgot. Banjo. C. A. Banjo. C. A. Kazooie. Kazoo. Z. Kazooie. O. Two O's. I-E? Kazooie. I-E. At last! The puzzle is solved. Take this thing, I'm leaving this gloomy. Where'd it go? Oh, it's right there. Okay, wow. Made that way too hard. I guess I was just jumping off it right away. Originally. I guess I must have just been jumping off that thing immediately and not really realizing what the heck was going on. There's no puzzle pieces in here. Okay, so I need to find... two more jiggies, puzzle pieces. There's nothing over here, right? No. I had finger on the wrong button. Let's get up here, just because. Yeah, I thought that happened. Oh no, that's thorns. We can't really... Yeah. We can't really stay up there very long on the thorns, so let's not get up there. Here's a... Yeah, let's grab it, since we see it, Jamba Juice. Let's get somewhere safe. Oh, no, I didn't want him to... Banjo. No, stop jumping on that pole. This bat is... about to die. This bat is badly placed interface-wise. It, okay, let's get out of here. We're about to die. It's badly placed interface-wise. Okay, let's reset the level real quick. Get ourselves some bandage on health, and we need to figure out. Be greedy. We got it. We got it. And let's go get this honeycomb too. No, Banjo. Run. Run, Banjo, run! We got away with it. Is there a bat right there that's gonna bother us? Apparently not. No. That right there that's gonna bother us. There we got him. Okay, let's get up here just so we can take a quick look around. Decide what our next strategy is. Okay. Now we have. Wrong button. We have. Okay, we're missing 9 and 2. What areas have we not explored or have we forgotten about, which is also just as likely? Clock Tower? Seems like we did everything in the clock tower, although now my memory is a little shady. There's a maze. Are there two mazes? No, there's really not. There's really only that maze. In the maze. What's that over there jumping up and down? Wait. What is that? That's part of the maze you can't get to, too. There is another part of the maze we can't get to. You see that where that guy, let me, right there. What is that? We need to go experience that. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. Is it that? Do that. Okay, look at that fancy. Look at that fancy effects. Kind of quality you get on the Tawny Fool channel. I don't think we've been over there, have we? I don't know what that is jumping up and down. Well, let's go explore. Let's go see what it is. We can always come back up here. Oh, you dirty bird. You dirty bird. Nope, try. Cannot stay up there. I want it on that. You! Okay, alright, you and me. There we go. I mean, I think you won the battle, but I won the war. Okay. I still blame that on the bird. I'm still blaming that bird. No! Son of a bee, Banjo! Why do you go places that I specifically tell you to go? With my Joy-Con. Joystick. Okay. So these aren't roses. That's why they don't hurt. Those are thorns. That's why they do hurt. Okay, so that corner is... At least from here, it doesn't look like we could get there. Oh. Yeah, we know. We know that's gonna hurt. Oh, no, it's not. It's just one of these. It's not a new area. Okay. Well, we couldn't see what it was. Now we can. Now we know what it is. That's fine. It's okay. We can't get out this way, I don't think. No, you gotta hit him from the other end. That's okay. Nope, oh, no. Let's get in. This one we want. No, wait, we can't get out that way. Okay, so how do we get out now? We need to go over to... we need to go over to this escape here. Oh, wait. What's this? Ah. Oh, it's just another... Let's get this son of a bat. You son of a bat. Okay. This is happening. Final boss right here. There we go. Heck yeah. It was quite a battle. Okay, let's get back up here. I like the bird's eye view when we're contemplating. When we're thinkings. When we're using our thinkings brains. Is there another bat up here? You damn bats. Maybe if I won't reset the level. You stinking bat. You stinking bat. There, I got ya! Victory! Okay, I think we've done everything in this mansion we need to do. Oh man, this axe is quite weird there. Shit, now he's gonna... Okay, I can do this though, can't I? Why? I don't understand what happened, sir. Okay, there he went high. I'm, like, clipping on something. There we go. I don't know what I clip on there, but it doesn't really matter. We got it figured out. That's all that matters. No. There we go. There we go. It's happening. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it where I want to be. Finally. No, don't go down there. Don't you... Sort of... You know, I'm gonna go up there. I'm not gonna make you guys watch, though. Boom! To the fire of it, and we're back up here. Okay. Now, what do we want to do? There's the water area. I think we've done pretty good in the water area. Okay, we're missing 9 notes. They must be inside of something. I've forgotten about... I've either completely forgotten or there's something we haven't been into that I thought we had. I've probably forgotten. The building we're on now, I'm pretty confident we've cleared out. We just did the challenge in that building. So I can confidently say I think we've cleared it out. That's that underwater thing. We've been over there with the pumpkin in ourselves. I think we've cleared that out. That really only leaves the tower, doesn't it? I think we need to go towering. It's been a while since we've been in there. I probably just completely forgot. Should I take notes when I play games like this? I really should. Because I definitely overestimate what limited power my smooth brain has to think I can remember stuff, apparently. Okay. Oh, this is a timed event. I remember that. What are you guys? Do you want an egg? Okay, well, how do we do the timed event? What are those things? This must be something. Maybe somebody will tell us what we need to do with them. What are there, 3 of them? Interesting. Oh, this is where. Well, let's go in here and grab a. That wrong button. Now I'm in a stun lock. There we go. Let's go in here and grab a. Yeah, grab this guy. Don't mind if we do. Okay. Where is that? Let's do that. Break that open. This is just the other side. We don't need to go in there. Okay, that's that Jamba Juice thing. Okay. Where's the button we hit to open this tower? And then we gotta use the feet to run, so let's find the feet. Let's buy the feet. Where's Jamba Juice? I think it was... It was like right... No. It is like that, but it's not there. It's like a little stairway. Is this the opening, or is this it? This is it. There's a stairway right here. Okay, how did we get over there? We'll figure it out. Okay. This way? I think it was this way. You son of a... Not the first time we've done that. That pole. Causes all sorts of trouble. Banjo loves just auto-grabbing it. Jesus. Stay away from the pole. Well, you gotta be pretty good. That, yeah, that little stuttering. Cost me way too much time. Okay, well, now we know exactly where it is. Maybe I can take a little shortcut and jump through here without grabbing the pole. Mm-hmm. Is the lighthouse where the piano and everything was? I mean, we kind of cleared all that out, but... Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. Barely made it. Is this where the piano is? Yeah, we cleared this out. There's nothing in here. We've done this. Let me make sure there's no... No areas where Pumpkin could go. Kind of dark around the corners. I don't remember any areas where Pumpkin could go. But why we're here. Run! Weapons are worthless. I don't see anywhere where a little Pumpkin could get to. No, I don't. Yeah, we've done this room pretty good. We found a lot in here. Yeah, this isn't it. It's not the droids we're looking for at all. We're going on time. I think I might start chipmunking because I don't want. I'd like to finish this episode, and I don't want this episode to be super long. So we might. I really have no clue. Okay, let me think. Do I have any clue of what I want to look at? Okay, can't do any more at the clock tower. God, the camera. I don't even know how I ended up. Okay. Wow, that camera gets a little odd sometimes. Okay, is there anywhere... Can we start climbing on top of the clock tower? We could get on top of it here, I remember. I don't remember why we did it, but I know we did this, and we did this. And we can get Banjo to... Get his Kazooie legs up there. There we go. Got that. And yeah. Get up here. Okay. We've done that. Yeah, because there's a Jamba Juice in here. There's a Jamba Juice right there we grab. Okay. Maybe we can't get much higher, though. Wait. That Jamba Juice will actually get us... It's actually an entrance. It doesn't look like it, but you can actually... Okay. Here's another view of the world. Yeah, I think I will start chipmunking, because I'm kind of... at a loss of what we might want to do. I wonder if Pumpkin could get in those little... things. Maybe Pumpkin can get in those. Let's try that. Maybe Pumpkin can get in these pots I'm curious about. I mean, they gotta do something. They're not random. I mean, random, everything kind of is alive in this game, which is odd in itself, but they're usually not out in the open world randomly. Let's become, this dude. God, I'm missing 9 notes. There could be a note in each one. That'd be some of the notes. Maybe this one we get all the notes to get a puzzle piece. We'd still be missing a puzzle piece. Well, one step at a time. Yep. He's gonna jump in here. No, he's not. Hi. Okay, that was a failure. I don't know. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna start chipmunking right now. Thank you. Alright, I kind of forgot about this room. Pumpkin might be able to do something in that toilet. Which is up here on the second level, which we can get Pumpkin to. So I'm going to go... Actually, I'm going to go to Pumpkin and come back there. Nope, nope, no, no, no. Pumpkin him. There you go. Come, become the pumpkin. Okay, don't think it's that window. That's the one we gotta bring him into normally. So this is just a case of me sort of forgetting one of the areas. Okay. Happy landings, little one. Is it gonna like clog? Oh! Make sure, yep, I'm recording for you guys. Okay. Okay, puzzle piece. Okay. Oh, it hit me again? Okay, stay away from the windows. Okay, just stay away from the windows. Okay, let's get a look. Can. No, you can't become invincible as Pumpkin. We got a treasure piece. I can't believe you went in there. You lost your hands, filthy bear. Well, obviously, yeah. Oh, I didn't want to get flushed again. That's fine. Okay, can we... I can't get out. Let's make sure there's nothing else in there. I'm sure there wasn't, but... No, don't go by those. I'm just gonna get eaten. One more first person. Okay. So there's another puzzle piece down. It's not really as... dramatic as I would have maybe helped. Anything in here? No, we can't. Okay, well. Nine of ten, so there's one more pumpkin piece and nine more notes. Okay, that took me a little bit to find you. We're at 20 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and go back into chipmunk mode. Thank you. Oh! Okay, I found this room. I thought I'd been into it before. I just couldn't remember what it was. We're right. Well, you saw it. You saw it. You saw it in this. Or I'll slow the. In fact, let me do this. Let me do edit options. I'll make sure I edit that where I slow down the chipmunking right before I get here. I guess I haven't been in here. Jeez, as simple as that. It's such a simple. I mean, I just missed a room. I thought that was probably the case, that there's somewhere I hadn't been, but I thought maybe it was somewhere really hidden for, Pumpkin. I think this might be one when we get the last note. Is there one here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, we're a note short. When we get the last note, we might get the puzzle piece. We're a note short. Oh, thank God. I was about to say I've been all over. And then we're going to get... You found all 100 notes on this world. Oh, no, it doesn't give you a puzzle piece. Oh, no, it's not one that gives you a puzzle piece. Maybe that never happens. For some reason, I thought that happened on one world. Oh, man, so we're still a... Son of a bee. Ah, we're still a puzzle piece short. I can't get, what am I doing here? I can't get, Pumpkin into this room. I don't think it's a room he'd ever have access to the way it's set up. Let's look up. There's still a puzzle piece I'm missing on this world. Damn. How far are we? 43 minutes. I'm trying to sort of just close this world out. Son of a... Oh, man. Son of a bee. Son of a... Wait, is there? No, that's that. Oh, man. See, I can't get... I thought about trying to get Pumpkin into this hole. But I can't get Pumpkin... Oh, wait, didn't I get Pumpkin through that chimney somehow? How in the hell did I get Pumpkin through that chimney? Didn't I get Pumpkin in this chimney? No, I was thinking I might need to. I got Banjo in this chimney. I can't get Pumpkin this high up. Otherwise, I'd try to get him in this hole. God, that seems like a pumpkin hole. But I can't get... There's no way to get Pumpkin up here. There's no way. Yeah, there's no way to get Pumpkin up here. Wait, have we been in this one? Wait. Oh, we haven't. We've been in... That's... Okay, I thought... God, there's two rooms I haven't even been in. Okay, we haven't been in this one. Man, this is one of the problems with... I need to learn from that. Son of a bitch, I ain't gonna fall down there. It's one of the prompts of resetting the worlds. The way I've been doing quite often on this one to keep from losing Banjos is I had thought we'd been in every room on this area, in this mansion. We obviously haven't. I haven't been into... I'm gonna jump into it? Can I jump? I haven't been into that room. So I might be able to do it right here. This is it, this is it, this is it, isn't it? Thank goodness, man. I was having problems of... I was thinking about looking something up eventually, but... Oh, we've been into this room. We've been into this room. Son of a bee, we've been in here. We've been in here. We found a Jinjo up here. Yeah, we clipped in the exact same spot. You gotta jump a little bit more over here, or you kinda get in a clip area. Son of a bee, we've been in this room. Damn. Keep thinking we've almost got it. Boy, it sure seems like that chest is... Oh, what's this? It's just a feather. I can't even hit the thing, but maybe I need to hit it from the other end. Maybe the lock's on the other end. Like those gates. Maybe not. Too close to see it. Play it back up. 180 the camera. Can we see the... Don't do as much good. Well, you are all up in our business. Can I get under the bed? Am I missing something in this room? And I found a Jinjo in here, so this room's not like it's worthless. We've already found important items in here. Son of a bee. I keep thinking we're done. And we're not. Can't do anything to that chest, and I know I've tried to get away from me, please. I know I've tried to smash it, but I guess since I'm here, come on, buddy. Since I'm here, it'd be kind of silly not to try to. Yeah. Damn it. False alarm. Is there one more window up here? No, there's not. Damn it. This is this room, isn't it? Yeah, this is as high up as we can get. Our little buddy. Man, that's disappointing. Okay, well, that's what it is. Well, this episode's plenty long. I'm gonna start chipmunking again. Thank you. Alright, guys, jeez. I got this one to grow plants by dropping an egg in it. Now, you guys have had to see me do that. I probably tried that 6 or 7 separate times. I don't know why that time it worked. It must just have a tiny hitbox. I mean, I'm sure you guys have seen me try it many times. I know it was in the chipmunk, and I'm sure I was doing it way before. Damn it. I'm sure we were doing it way before we were chipmunking. Okay. So you must be able to do that. God, I've mentioned many times I thought it had something to do with these things. I mean, I'm just hoping at this point, but okay. Maybe I need to get it. How did I... See, everything else to these eggs, though, has had a really lenient hitbox, I guess you would say. God, and it is not easy to control. Wow. God, I knew it had something to do with those things. I kept coming back to them and the pumpkin and everything else. Man, what were we at? Hour and a half. Boy, it feels like a lot longer than that, honestly. It is what it is. They have eyes on them, so it seemed like it had to be something to do with these things. But on the other hand...
Thank you.
Since the hitboxes have been a little bit more lenient on other stuff, it's kind of a... You're changing the world dynamics in the middle. See? Like that on most stuff would have worked. Wow. You just gotta bounce them in just right. Gosh. I'm glad I didn't look it up. I mean, I was just straight up out of ideas. That's why I was going back and just trying things. I've tried... This has gotta be the 6th or 7th time I've tried this. We're shooting eggs into them. Wow. This is a lackluster confetti, honestly. Oh my gosh. Okay, we did it though. That's what counts. If I hadn't made it this far in the game without looking anything up, I might have thought about looking it up. But we hadn't looked anything up yet, which makes me want to look stuff up even less. Holy moly. I feel like the hitbox is a little tight on that, considering it's so loose on other stuff. But they had eyes on them. They looked like something I needed to play with. Oh, I'm just glad we got it figured out. All right, we are going to wrap this up. We are going to head back to Crintilda's lair so we save the game. And then we're going to end this episode. Hopefully with all the editing I do, I can get this episode under an hour. Well, with all that chipmunk, it'll probably be long. That's fine. Some of you like long. It's probably like an hour and 15. People can skip the chipmunk, of course, so... Okay, yeah, actually, I'm going to end it here. So we'll be getting the next episode will start out... probably around the beginning where it normally starts, as in Grintenda's lair. Because I'm not sure. We finished this world. We'll just have to see where we can go next. I don't know. We'll figure it out, guys. Thanks for joining me. I am going to tell this world. It is saved. All right, thanks for joining me. Goodbye.